Hey guys, welcome back for another demo. Okay, so sometimes I really wish I did not have to put the bath bomb on the thumbnail because I wish I could have surprised you guys with this bath bomb. Okay, of course, this is the Mama Sea Turtle from the Lush Summit. The Lush Summit that happened a couple weeks ago, and I am so incredibly thrilled that I have been able to get my hands on her. I'm just so excited to demo this for you guys. You have no idea. Okay, so the scent on this mama turtle is pine, cypress, and sandalwood. And from what I read, from what I understand, she shares her scent with the Geophyz bath bomb. Now, I have not had that bath bomb, but this one to me smells absolutely amazing. And I don't care for a lot of Lush scents. I just have my favorite few, but this to me smells, it does smell like pine, it does smell like greenery, but it's really, really bright and tart. So I absolutely love this scent. So I really hope this bath bomb comes out, or I would even settle for getting my hands on some Geophyz bath bombs if those come out again, if those are released again somehow. But anyway, this is a jelly bomb. And of course, you guys know if you watch my channel and if you've seen my jelly bomb videos, how I feel about the jelly bombs. But I have really, really high hopes for her because I think that I think these probably performed really well for the summit and for this cause. This was for charity. This bath bomb was for the sea turtles. And I just feel like that this one, for some reason, is going to perform better than the ones that I've had before. So I'm just so excited to have her. I'm so excited to demo her for you guys. I just can't wait to take a bath with her. Look, she's just so pretty. Everything about her is absolutely awesome. I kind of hate to use her, but we're going to do it. But I know I'm going to absolutely enjoy this bath. So let's go ahead and get started. Green is gorgeous. It's super bright. It is honestly that bright. This water is really, really nice and warm. It is hot.
Okay, I think that Mama Turtle is all fizzed or jellied out, and I see some little bits in the water, and that reminds me that I think that I heard or read somewhere, look at all the jelly. It is really, really soft. That these little bits, and I'm not sure what they are, and I'll have to look it up to tell you guys, that they represent, they're supposed to represent, now don't crucify me if I'm wrong. I will look it up and I will know, I'll try to find out before the end of this video, that these represent all the little bits of glass or plastic or waste that go in the water and hurt the sea turtles, which I think is awesome, and it's just really symbolic. So since I don't know exactly what these are, I'm going to fish them out, but I think this just really, it's a really awesome statement with this bath bomb. So I think so many people would love it if they could come out with this. And I think they would do really well. And I think it would bring a lot of awareness. I think sea turtles are awesome. I just think everything about them is cool. And I think a lot of people would respond to that kind of campaign. So anyway, I'm going to fish the rest of these little bits out, do a little more research while I'm in my bath. I think you guys can see how much jelly is in here. I do think that this one has performed a lot better than the ones I've had before. I don't see any big hard bath bomb chunks left, and it does seem really, really soft, and it does seem very evenly spread out on top of the water. So I'm going to hop in here. I'm not going to turn on the jets right now because I want to have the experience I want to have with this jelly bomb is to actually just kind of sit down and submerge myself in this bath kind of as is to maybe give it a different shot than I have before. So that's what I'm going to do with this. And there's just a little bit that's actually like a little spot of color right there, maybe a little color, a bit of blue. There wasn't as much blue in this as I thought there might be, but it was still gorgeous. And this green is so incredibly bright. But I'm going to quit talking right now. I'm going to take this bath, and then I will let you guys know what I thought about it when I'm done. So I'll see you back here in a minute. All right, guys. So I'm excited to report that I'm done with my Mama Turtle Jelly Bomb bath, and I think it just was a 100% success. I think it was just awesome. It dissolved all the way. There weren't any little chunky bath bomb bits in there. I think it had a lot of jelly that dispersed like it was supposed to. It had a beautiful, really strong scent. The water was really, really soft. And I just think it was just, obviously, it was absolutely adorable. I love the fact that it brought awareness to an awesome cause. And I love the fact that it's got those little bits down there in the corner. Let me get a little close up of those. And that you have to maybe fish those out of your bath as a reminder that nobody needs to be fishing crap out of the ocean because it's just a danger to all the sea animals and the sea turtles especially. So I just think that this is an awesome idea. I think that, I don't know if the jelly bombs have been improved on or if this one that I have is more fresh or what, but I do have a different opinion on them if they are like this one as opposed to the ones I've had before. So this one was definitely a hit for me. I hope that we can see them in stores later on this year or some other time. I love the scent. If this scent comes out in anything else, I'm all over it too. So let me know what you guys thought about this demo, or if you have been able to get your hands on one of these little turtles, either the mama or the baby, or if you have any more information than I do about this bath bomb, because like I always tell you guys, my knowledge on Lush is a little bit limited because I've only been buying from them for a little bit over a year. So anyway, that is what I thought of this bath bomb. I really appreciate you guys watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.